hero.
Or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.